is able to cycle it to Camp, and they're spending time on the zone. Reeves scores! Ryan Reeves! A fourth line goal against the top line of the Lightning, gets the Leafs on the board.
Yeah, look at the reaction to that. They know the importance of...
Puck comes back to Brody. And now Dewar up top. Brody's going to let it fly. Scores! TJ Brody has his first in 111 games.
Oh, man.
And they won't go to the power play.
You know what? He's, I mean, obviously the score says, okay, I got Matthews in front too. There's a chance for a tip in. He gets the opening. And clearly didn't hit any assists in his last 25 games.
Here's Robertson, and Holmberg scores! Nifty play by Pontus Holmberg! And the Leafs have their third of the night.
Well, we said this line trying to make a case for staying together and maybe getting a chance. And for Holmberg, this looked like he'd been doing that all year. That was a pretty calm.
Sends it in front. Kick back to Nylander. Here's a shot, scores! John Tavares gets the goal with 34.7 to go, and not even a raised stick from the captain.
Bothering Matthews in the slot area. This is the one good chance, but another body in front that Matthews had to try to get through. And at the end of the day, it's the one-timer right here.